It's the last day of my freshman year of college, and I just had my last final today, and I'll be moving out of the dorms tomorrow, but I just wanted to make a dorm tour so I can remember what my freshman dorm looked like. And for context, I'm in Spruce Hall, and it's a suite style, so I didn't have any roommates this semester, so yeah. So this area is the entranceway. There's a sink on one end on your left as you enter the door, and then a bathroom on your right, and then obviously two doors. Can you guess which one's mine? So just quickly, here's the bathroom. There's a shower and a toilet, and that's basically all that's in here. I don't know if you can tell, but this shower was most certainly designed by a man because you only get that one little corner ledge of space to place your stuff in the entire shower. And I had to buy this little like soap dish so I could actually put a bar of soap on it. But you get two little towel racks to hang your stuff on. And yeah, that's basically it to the bathroom. It's pretty nice, the water pressure's nice. But yeah, here's a 0.5 view so you can get a better picture of what it looks like. Anyways, so that's the bathroom. So then you just walk out from the bathroom to the sink to wash your hands. So this is my room. To get in, you have to enter this little passcode on the door. I left mine unlocked so I could just push it open, but here is my room. So as you come in from the door, there's the desk along this wall. I stuck up a bunch of letters, pictures, stickers, just to make it my space. I have this little cart here. It's got my Brita, some dishes, some miscellaneous papers. There's my shoe collection right by the door, and my backpack I can grab before I go. Desks are pretty big, not gonna lie. So I do like my homework here, and then I've got all my skincare and self-care stuff. I got this lamp, pretty nice. I put all the little vines over it. That's my laundry basket. It's like one of those foldable ones, so you can like push it down and store it when you don't need it. And then against this wall, that's also the window. I'll show you that in just a minute. This is my bed. It's comfy enough. I do have a mattress topper, but at least in Spruce, you can get by without a mattress topper because the beds themselves are not like a cot or anything. Obviously, when you first move in, the walls are very bland, so I decided to get some wall decor to spice it up. I just found this like tapestry on Amazon. I just thought it went well with the color scheme in my room, and then those were some posters I found. They have poster sales in the fall and spring at IU, and that's where I got the little cat poster. And then there's a Lotus Music Festival, which is the other. Here's the little bedside table. I keep my tissues, a little salt lamp, my glasses, and an alarm clock / speaker on there. It has two drawers. It comes like underneath the little drawer here, but you can move it over and make it into a separate nightstand, which is what I did, because otherwise there's like nothing there. But if you have your own nightstand, then you can just keep that under your desk. Here's the shelving unit. You can basically put whatever you want on this. I have my toiletries in a little basket here, fan, just some candy, and then a bunch of books, switch, food. I store my food down there too. And above that, I added a couple pictures, some more wall decor, because otherwise this wall would just be blank. And I also have some fairy lights that I hung up. You can just use command strips or painter's tape to hang everything up. I use painter's tape to hang up my giant tapestry. Even though it's fabric, it worked really well, as well as my posters and stuff, so I don't have to be afraid of it tearing the paint. And my pictures, I hung my pictures up with painter's tape. And then right next to everything, my shelving unit, is my fridge. Just a microwave fridge combo, super helpful, you'll need it. I keep my dishes on top of it. And then my mom got me this little magnetic paper towel holder. I got lazy and didn't replace it, but it's magnetic, super convenient to put on the side of your fridge. I keep my dish soap and laundry detergent there. I'd recommend getting something similar. And then right next to it is my wardrobe. I keep blankets and paper towels up on the top. There's two drawers down here, but I mainly use the big inside to hang up my clothes. It's pretty empty because I already took some of my clothes home and I wore a lot of clothes this week, so these are just the leftovers. But yeah, this is just the inside. It just has a metal bar, that's it. And then you can, it's really big, so you can put whatever you want in there. I put this little bird poster. I got this at like at an event somewhere, but it's like bird tips. And then just the drawers are like what you'd expect. They're just drawers. And I just stuffed a bunch of stuff in there. And I did hang up more of the like fairy lanterns and lights. I had to hang up a command hook all the way up there, so I had to climb on top of this thing to stick stuff up there. So that was quite an adventure, but I'm very happy with how it turned out. That's the doorway, that's where we just came through. That's my recycling down there, and that's my trash. Also, I had to put a blanket over this chair because it was just this really ugly red ketchup color that just didn't fit the vibe of my room, so I changed it. And then also on this wall, I forgot to show, it's just like the Genki textbook, like learning Japanese, a bunch of kanji, and I'm taking Japanese, so it was pretty helpful to like look at it occasionally before I left the door and just making sure I knew everything. And I used painter's tape to hang that up as well. But yeah, also a secret surprise underneath the bed is another drawer. I don't use this much, so I just put a bunch of plastic bags and boxes in here, but possibilities are endless with this, so you can use that extra space as you need. And I keep a suitcase underneath my bed. My unit does have air conditioning and heat. It comes out of this giant thing. Yeah, pretty helpful. And then here is my view. I'll show you the view during the day and where you can actually see it. Let me turn the light off. Okay, that's a little bit better. Just a little bit. But it just looks out into this giant courtyard in the middle of Spruce. Not anything special really, but what is special in my opinion is my windowsill. It's messy. But basically I have this little cute simoid plushie. My mom got me and it looks like my dog, Mira. Here's a bamboo plant I've had. Beanie Baby toy. A bunch of shells I got from Florida. I love shells. Here's like the cutest little bottle. Here's the cutest thing I found from Target. It's just this little turtle pot and you plant it in its back. This was just the water that I was using to water the plants. I'll have to empty it. And then more shells. So yeah, this is my windowsill. It brings me joy. Here's some charms. Here's a little parrot. But yeah, it's just a little bunch of trinkets. It's a nice space for trinkets. Unfortunately though, I was kind of scammed on my windowsill. Most of the windows here are much bigger than this. Like, I got one of the smaller windows, which sucks because I'm a very big window person. There are dorms where you can open the windows, like Wilkie, you can open the windows there, but not Spruce, even though it's literally designed to open. Sucks. But yeah, then on my door, I got a little coat hanger so I can hang up all my jackets and coats. Super convenient. I hang all my tote bags on the doorknob. I also wanted to showcase my desk a little more. I have these cute hat tape dispenser and sticky note dispenser. I love, my mom also got me these Totoro sticky notes. Here's my calendar that I just keep everything on. I keep my jewelry and random trinkets in this drawer. And there's this in case you want to put a keyboard here, but I keep my Mac that doesn't work and a bunch of papers and notebooks in there because it's just out of sight, out of mind. Here's a closer look at my fridge. I just put some magnets and pictures. And here's my dog, Mira. But yeah, that's my room. I will say, I feel like 2 semesters is not enough time to get fully situated in a place. I still feel like I could have done more with this wall decor, but obviously there's no need because I'm gonna have to take it down anyway. But I will be moving into an apartment next year that hopefully I'll be able to keep for the rest of the 3 years, into which I'll be able to settle more. So definitely looking forward to that. Overall, this room has been very good. As far as I can tell, the walls are pretty solid. So unless you're like really loudly talking or yelling, no one's going to hear you. The tiled area is really echoey, obviously. So I can hear everything that goes on out there, even if the door is shut. It's kind of crazy to think that I'm already leaving it tomorrow, and I just made this video basically to document what it looked like, because in just a bit I'm gonna have to pack everything up, take everything off my desk. I think I made this room home, and I'll be sad to leave it, but obviously looking forward to my new housing situation as well.